Baltimore City is in a health crisis, and that people that we need to be reached out to in a meaningful fashion to take care of our patients. I want people to know also that number two, that total health care is there, has been there, will be there in the future to take care of these patients, because we are very invested in this neighborhood. We want to take care of everybody so that they're able to reach those goals. We want to bring the standard of health in this neighborhood up to national standards. We don't want to be the neighborhood and the area where the life expectancy is low and people are dying from preventable things. We want that to change.